City employee is facing some serious charges, including aggravated DWI and abandonment and cruelty to children. Action 7 reporter Will Carr is here with details.
Doug, this isn't the first time that Greg Payne has found himself in the middle of a major controversy. Police say that last night Payne was driving drunk after he had left his young children by themselves at home. It's a picture that could have been used on the campaign trail. A smiling Greg Payne a short time after police arrested the former city councilman and director of transportation. Police say they pulled Payne's car over late Saturday night after he allegedly failed to use a signal while changing lanes.
The driver was discovered to be Mr. Greg Payne, who's a former employee of the city.
Police say Payne failed several field sobriety tests and then blew twice the legal limit.
It's definitely not safe. Not only for him, but for everybody else out on the streets.
Police then charged Payne with two counts of abandonment and cruelty to children after he asked the officer to take him home because his 7 and 9-year-old kids were at home alone.
Hey, Greg, how are you doing?
Give me a second. I'm just getting home, okay?
Okay.
We stopped by Payne's home today to get some answers. And while he wouldn't go on camera, he told us that he left his wallet at a neighbor's house and decided to drive and quickly get it while his kids were sleeping. He says he made a stupid move and that his kids are now with his ex-wife. We spoke with her Sunday afternoon by phone.
I don't have any concerns at all with him. I realize that child abandonment is a very serious charge, but I think Greg made a mistake.
Is it ever acceptable to leave children that young alone by themselves?
Absolutely not. Think about what happens if there's a fire in the home, what happens if the child becomes ill. It is never okay to leave your child home alone, and that's why he was also charged with child abuse.
Back in 2002, Payne admitted to us that he had a problem with alcohol, and tonight on Action 7 News at 10, we'll tell you what high-profile incident brought that to light. Doug.
Payne is facing an aggravated DWI charge since police say he blew a .20 on his breathalyzer test.